and condition.
So on behalf of the MDC Alliance, today is both an extremely happy and an extremely sad day. We all know that Mako has been incarcerated since February 2021, and there were a number of cases that were brought against him. There were, I think, four in total, all of them political, a lot of them related. The key point we want to emphasize is that bail is a constitutional entitlement. So, you know, for someone to be incarcerated for 10 months, to be deprived of their liberty, really does spell that something is quite wrong with the system. However, we are happy that finally justice has prevailed and he will be able to go and be free now, be with his family, and exercise his rights in accordance with the constitution.
Are you happy with the bail conditions?
Bail conditions obviously are stringent, but like any lawyer will tell you, there's always the opportunity to get them relaxed. The bail conditions are such that he has to report twice a week on Mondays and Fridays at law and order section. He has to pay 20,000 RTGS dollars. He obviously has to reside at his given place and not commit further crimes, as it were. That's less of a concern for us right now. We're just happy that he's able to go home, able to be with his family. I know his father in particular and his brothers have been quite distressed over this period, and as has the MDC Alliance. And so on behalf of President Chamisa, I want to say huge thanks to his lawyers, to the team, to all his cadres who continuously visited him and ensured that his spirits were uplifted. Thank you all very much. Thank you to all who participated in the Free Mako campaign. Thank you to all the citizens that continue to drive Mako Monday. Thank you so much for all that. Today, if just for that reason, if just for the victory this represents for liberty, we are extremely grateful. Thank you.